42 consecutive non-conference wins at home. That's a school record. Matt Muehlebach, Daron Sutton, McKale is a house of pain for visiting teams, especially out of this conference. But you know who didn't feel any pain? Was Jarius Lyles. This is a senior for the visiting UMBC Retrievers. Nearly 1,200 points. He had 31 of them in this effort.
He was superb, and Arizona had several different guys trying to guard him. He's a next-level player. Does that mean the NBA? Maybe not, but he'll play somewhere professionally and make some money.
Alonzo Trier had 32 in the opener, 30 in game two.
Well, he's just been by far the most aggressive, on-point, focused, absolute leader of this team, and you can just see it in his eyes. You can see it in the body language. He has come to play this year.
Freshman alert, we've got two back-to-back. Ayton yet another double-double, and he was highlight reel stuff.
You took the words out of my mouth. You just come to watch this kid play because he does about three or four things just like that where you jump out of your seat, literally.
There's the other freshman, Ira Lee. Energy plus is what he brought.
He was terrific off the bench. I just thought, you said it, the energy, the emotion. And when you have that off the bench, that is so valuable for a team, maybe when you get a little flat in the middle of the game.
Cal State Bakersfield up next, November 16th. We trust you had one heck of a weekend. I know the Cats did. They reach 100 again. Matt and Daron, we'll see you soon on campus.